Ducati had an exciting year in 2022. The automotive world is getting busier when the Italian manufacturer Ducati will launch their newest superbike in 2023. This news is reinforced by the many rumors circulating where Ducati has currently designed a hybrid concept of the Ghost, which is designed by Danish transportation designer Daniel Chemnitz, and is believed to be released in 2023. The motorbike is also predicted to be a challenger for BMW, Honda, Yamaha, and Kawasaki. It seems that the Ducati company wants to join the competition, like Kawasaki's Hybrid 2023. In terms of design, the Ducati concept, for that very reason, aims at nailing the aesthetic to appeal to a wider set of riders. It has a design that's equal parts nimble and powerful. The headlights themselves sit in a four-way split design, that's rather ghostly to look at, and move your eye to the rear wheel and you're treated to a unique closed hub design, with the Ducati branding on it. As for engine itself, the Ducati Ghost comes outfitted with a hybrid engine, featuring a single drive with a slipper clutch, that can couple or decouple the electric drive as needed. So you can either use the petrol engine in tandem with the electric motor, or you can use it as a generator for the batteries. The Ducati Ghost may be the champion of the brand's signature single-sided swing arm, but the front end of the telelever is clearly inspired by BMW's R1250 GS. Remaining prominent, the perimeter front brake rotor draws inspiration from Eric Buell's designs, and the headlight cluster resembles Yamaha's MT family. Further to the rear, the split disc wheel resembles the rear wheel found on the MV Agusta Rush 1000. In terms of features, it is expected to include an premium upside-down front suspension, quick shifter system for both up and down gear, as well as a slipper clutch system to prevent sudden shifting of gears, a new TFT display with different driving modes, free wheel protection, traction control, wireless connectivity, and many more. That's all for today. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe our channel, like and share it with others, and leave a comment. Thanks for watching.